Are you seeing a Face ID has been disabled message on your iPhone? This issue may occur due to software glitches, setting issues, or even hardware-related problems. Don't worry, this guide will help you troubleshoot and resolve the Face ID disabled error on your iPhone. Let's get started. Solution 1, check out this quick setting. Open setting, scroll down, tap accessibility, scroll down, tap Face ID and attention. Just enable. Require attention for Face ID. Attention aware features. Also enable haptic unsuccessful authentication. If these options are already enabled, then turn these off, then turn these back again. Solution 2. Update iOS. Often update can help you to solve your problems. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. And tap General. Tap Software Update to see if any updates are available. If an update is available, install it. Software updates often contain fixes for Face ID related issues. Solution 3. Check hardware test for Face ID related issues. Go to App Store, type Check My Device, install and open these apps, scroll down, find out Face ID test. Tap Begin Test. Check if your Face ID works from here or not. If this doesn't work, this could be a hardware issue. In that case, you need to go Apple Care. Before you go, you can do a few things to check whether it works or not. You can give your iPhone a quick reset, or you can also try to give a rest Face ID if this option is available. If these are not useful, then there is nothing you can do unless you fix the hardware issues from authorized repair store. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the Face ID has been disabled error on your iPhone. Let me know if these steps helped or if you have further questions. Please let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.